Welcome to the show, buddy. You made it. Congratulations. George, we have something special for Ian, don't we?
We do, Drew. We're about to make your day better. You're going to play Plinko for a chance to win up to $50,000.
Grab yourself a Plinko chip. Congratulations, you got a Plinko chip. That's an official one. Now you know what they feel like. That's worth up to $10,000, that chip in your hand. And you can win.
Ooh, that's heavy.
You can win four more chips if you know some prices. James, George, start us out, please.
All right, here we go. First up, this cookie press comes with 12 stainless steel pattern discs and a storage case.
All right, it's not $32. Does the price start with a 3 or end with a 2?
Two.
Ends with a 2. It is? Nope, $34. That's all right. Shake it off. We'll get another one. Next one, please.
Okay, here we go. Second, this 85-piece toolkit contains all the essentials for repairing electronic devices on your own.
Not $20. The price starts with a 2 or ends with a 0?
All right, gotta go with the 0.
Gotta go with the 0. It is? Yeah, $70. I knew it wasn't $20. next one, please.
Okay, third, you can remove cosmetics, oil, and other impurities from makeup brushes with this cleaner kit.
Very important. So price start with a 9 or end with a 0?
Go with the 0.
Zero.
Zero.
What do you say, James? Yeah, $40. Oh, grab two more chips.
Oh, two more.
I'm not letting you collect your chips. You got two more chips. Let's get one more chip. Go ahead, George.
All right, here we go. Finally, this digital meat thermometer shows results in just 3 seconds and has an LCD screen for easy reading.
Yeah. 1 or 6?
We'll go for the 1.
Starts with a 1. What do you say, James? It is $17.
Yes.
Grab that fourth chip. Grab a fourth chip. On your way up the stairs. Good luck to you. Here we go. 4 chips. See what kind of damage you can do. One by one, you're going to put it up against the wall, drop the chip. $10,000 is right there in the middle. Good luck. Oh, bounced all the way to the edge. That took a big bounce. $500.
$500.
All right. It's coming right down the middle, right down the middle, right down to the $10,000, down the middle to the $10,000. $1,000. $1,500. 2 more chips. Here we go. Come on down the middle. Stay in 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 the middle. $10,000. $10,000. Look at that. Look at that. Nice job. Hey, can you do that twice in a row? You have $11,500 right now. Okay, let's go right down the middle. Come on, here we go. Come on, baby, let's go. Back. Well, you got $100. $11,600, not bad, Ian. Not bad at all. We have more price games coming up on the second half of The Price is Right. Don't go away.
Thank you.